Hello, I'm Chris Menard. In today's Excel video, we're going to take a look at something that annoys people. I could have included this with the video I made the other day about three things that people ask me about pivot tables all the time, but I thought about this afterwards, and it is doing pivot tables, which is extremely popular, and using filters, which is also extremely popular in Excel, but combining them, because by default, you can't do multiple filters in a pivot table. So let's look at this issue, and here's my answer on how to do this right now. I've already made this data a table with Control T or Insert Table. I'm picking on two fields here. I'm gonna pick on city and I'm gonna pick on purchases to date. Let's make our pivot table, insert pivot table, hit okay. Over here, I'm going to check city. I'm going to check purchases to date. That's perfect. I need to add a couple columns because I'm going to do insert. You'll see why here. So here is my filter drop down in cell C3 now. When I click here, I am just making this up. I'm looking at every city. I happen to be in charge of every city that starts with S-A-N. So I type in S-A-N here. I could also, by the way, go to label filters and do a contains and then do S-A-N here. I'm going to just stick with this method. So label filter city, hit okay. Great, I picked up the three cities. San Luis, San Francisco, San Diego. So here's my example about the default filter type in pivot tables. I have one number over 3,000. I want to see that number. So if I come here to the filter arrow, I've already got label filters running. It's got a check, but when I go to value filters and I want to say greater than 3,000, I'm expecting to see one, but when I hit okay, watch. Well, I am seeing over 3,000, but my label filter disappeared. Just to prove it, go back here to cell C3 and click. So the label filters turned off and the value filters turned on. Here's the answer to this. Right click inside your pivot table. We're going to go to pivot table options. I used this twice the other day in my video, but today instead of being on layout and format tab, we're going to go to totals and filters because we're worried about filters. And here you go under filters, allow multiple filters per field. Check that box, click OK. Just to show you this, I'm still sitting here looking at over 3,000, but I'm gonna go to label filters, contains, S-A-N. When I click OK, I should get one record. Perfect. Hit the drop down. Look, I've got multiple filters running on one field. Great stuff. Feel free to subscribe, ring the bell. I appreciate your support of my YouTube channel. Have a great day.